Here are the five instructions that will change your life. Number one, the prophet said, go borrow vessels abroad from all neighbors. Go borrow what? Big vessels of all thy neighbors, even empty vessels. Borrow not what? A few. The first instruction was the instruction of what? Borrowing. Pastor, what does this mean, right, if you can? The prophet simply was telling the woman, go and widen your connections and your contact. Are you getting what I'm saying? I will explain. Woman, when he said, go borrow vessels from all your neighbors, even abroad, somebody say abroad. When God wants to help a man to multiply you, he connects you from local level to abroad level. Are you getting what I'm saying? What does this mean, woman? Widen your connection and your contact. That prophet, the husband to this woman, the son of the prophet, died for lack of connection and contact. Anytime God wants to help you, the first thing he will do is to begin to align you with your neighbors. With your what? What is happening in your neighborhood. He begins to connect you to what is happening to abroad. Are you getting what I'm saying? The vessel in this scripture is not an inanimate vessel. It's talking about human beings. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
How can you want to multiply a woman when your contact, the only people you know is people inside your house, you and your son? The prophet said, this is the problem. You don't associate. You are not connected. Now, as you live here now, go and what? Widen your connection. From all your neighbors, make sure you knock at everybody's door. This is why you are dying, nobody's asking of you. Can I tell you this? Every man that multiply on the strength of borrowing. Every man is a borrower. Everybody on this earth is living with one or two things he borrowed. We are operating with borrowed grace. And of his fullness have we all received. Grace for grace. You won't be invent what? Even the word inventors, they borrowed ideas. There is things God give you originally, but there are things you must humble yourself to borrow from others. The son of the prophet wanted to do everything by his strength. He died. He didn't know even Elisha was operating with a borrowed grace. The man you are coming to me to help him, he multiplied by borrowing. Be smart. Let me tell you, never be smart.
Be smart.
Hard work does not just pay. What pays is smart work. That's why you see laborers. They labor and work hard. At the end of the day, you give them 4-5. Right?
Yes, sir.
But you see an engineer who went on internet and borrowed somebody's construction and comes out, is claiming that he's the one that drew it. The beams and all the equation is doing, and you see his idea? His people will die that invented all those things. I wish I can stay talking.
Yes,
this is why many Christians are poor, because they don't have sense. Jesus Christ, he said, the children of the world are wiser. Before you know it, they will use smartness and even carry somebody's idea and sell themselves. I wish I'm talking to somebody. Can I show you? Every man of God, what we preach every Sunday is a borrowed sermon. I hope you know this was messages of ancient prophets. No, go and copy your own. We borrow Matthew chapter 8, verse 13. Once you say it on the altar, you borrow the book of Matthew. Are you getting what I'm saying? Why did he make it so? Lest any man should boast. I hope you know to be a professor, you will borrow many references. This is why after your project, they will tell you to put down the references down there. What is reference? Those you borrow the idea. Are you getting it? If you are hearing me, shout, I hear. This is what God is saying as you live here now. Go borrow the vessels abroad. If you have friends that are in China, call them and tell them what is the fastest businessman in China. Are you getting what I'm saying? Talk to people. You cannot learn from man, you can't learn from God. He said, the even empty vessels. Do you know what that means? Should I interpret it to you?
Yes, Lord.
In your way of borrowing, don't just borrow the one you think that is good. Even the one they say, that article that doesn't make sense, brother, borrow it. Read it. And you get what I'm saying. Yes. Even empty vessels. Borrow it. And he say what? Well, borrow not a few. If you want to multiply, your ideas must not be few. And you get what I'm saying. You want to multiply, your ideas should not be what?
Few.
Borrow as many as you can.